TJ, and we are back to play more Outer Wilds. I've had a couple of playthroughs of this game already, and I haven't been playing like super long periods, so it has taken me some time. But it's been great so far. Kind of going in order of the planets, just to be a little more organized, because I'm not too sure where to like jump between. So far I've explored the Outer Rock, Brittle Hollow, Giant's Deep, and I think we're going to go to the twin planets. I think Ember Twin and Ash Twin. And yeah, I think a lot of what we discovered so far has connected to those planets and the ones beyond. And I think there's some stuff that we have to get back to on Brittle Hollow and Giant's Deep, I think. But we'll see what we discover in these planets. So yeah, let's get started. Didn't mean to do that. Lab. Yeah, so we did start. Well, we just start going through Ash Twin. Discovered Chert's camp, but it was close to him dying. So he wouldn't interact with us much, but now that we're on a new loop, we could try and talk to him first. So, yeah, let's head on over. Just need to warm up the ship a little bit. This is such a, it's like a very trippy planet. Is it an Ashton? Is it an Amber Twin? I think that's an Ashton. Oh yeah, yeah. It looks very different without the sand poured into it. I think that's why. Okay. I don't know where I am. I need to get Chert's location. I just don't remember where he is. Signal's gone. Pretty crazy how much sand fills this planet. So I came here. I think last I came. Well. That sucks. I really wish there was a way to call your ship or something. So that's what we're seeing every day, supernova. I mean, I could have guessed that, but I thought it was some other kind of phenomena happening, but I guess it is supernova. It's a star exploding? Right? Is that what it's like? Is that a supernova? Somewhere on the ground. this goes into that underground city. That chart mention. So,
is confusing.
Hope I'm going the right way. Okay, now let's just sweep back out. Oh, shoot. I think I'm lost. Came through there. Nothing there, nothing there. Oh shoot, no. Okay, that's filling up. I don't know if I should stay longer. Yeah, it's filling up fast. Okay, you are not helpful. You just have to go straight and then go left. Did the hole fill up? That way I don't see a path. Ah, shoot. Okay, it's filling up. How can I get out? Lakebed cave. This is probably where I'm gonna go next, but so that's at the bottom, and the bottom is full of sand, so. Interesting. Well, the best way to... There's those caves, and they mention going to the bottom. Right. Is this the bottom? Oh, it's dark. I can't see anything. Probably not at the right place. Oh. Well, you bet. So obviously I can go this way. Platforms and stuff.
set.
Wait, that moved. These quantum objects? They are. Where do I go, though? Nope. Nope. These are here just to throw you up. Oh. Man, that's such a ugh. That's so trippy. Okay, I came through there. Okay, maybe this was the way. Shard, I think. Ah. I don't know what that does. Ah. That's so creepy. Why is everything moving? Oh, there's the shard. So you stand on this. Said it was dark. Teleported. Things happen. Oh, wait a minute. We're in a different cave. Here. Okay. Where are we? I don't know. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Why do I not have these cactus on this staircase, though? Places. the same cave we were in. Okay. This thing is creepy. Okay, so it teleports to random places. Just don't really know where it will take you. See? Keeps... This is new. Yep. Oh, this is where he ended up. Seems like the rock can bring me. It can also carry me out. I'm surprised I haven't died yet. I don't know how far this is underground, but you would think there'd be more sand already. Okay, cool. And I don't know how my ship ended up there. Very interesting concept. Wow. I don't know how much of the sand has risen. Huh. Yeah, looks like it's pretty buried. I still need to explore that underground city, so... Just gonna restart this loop. Early enough in the loop that it's not full. Get up there. Oh, great. Lost. Get back here. Continue to the room filled with rock column formations. Climb upward through the opening above them. Okay. Turn left. Forward. Turn left. I'm gonna have to go up. Up through there. Oh, the sand will just knock me down. Oh, here. Okay. Should have read those instructions the first time. Cautious crossing chasm. I was just here. Ugh. I can get it. Am I supposed to go higher? It's a little bit confusing. Hurry before the sand comes. I'm hurrying. Seriously? That's it. I have to go. Okay. Man, what a life to live. Station to power the Ash Twin project. Station must be built to complete the Ash Twin. What is Ash Twin Project. Isn't the planet already existing? Out of time. So go back over to this observation thing. think we're being buried. I tried to explore as much as I could. Thank you.
How'd the light get here? It had to have fallen through somewhere. I think that's kind of the point. Supposed to go up into the mouth. Just as we were coming up on no time. Thank you.
understand how those locks work. How would it work if someone else were using it? Oh, I see a faint light. Okay, it's working. Aha. How do you get all the way up there, though? I tried to, and I just kept falling. Let's try. Okay, that worked that time. Never mind. So far. Okay, it's not much. Throw away. Okay, I mean, that isn't much about the system. Some time, but I think with some cuts it won't be too long. A little tired tonight, but yeah, we did learn quite a bit. This is where they worked on the Ash Twin project. Now I don't really have a theory, but they're probably the reason why everything's blowing up, but then none of them are around. It's like everyone died and they just left everything, so I can only make theories. I have no idea. I'm really curious to know what happened to them. And I hate this planet because it's constantly sinking, so you have such a short time during this time loop. But pretty interesting stuff, and I think for the next one I'll continue to explore these twin planets and whatever comes along. But yeah, until next time, thanks for watching.